Guys, Smash Ultimate is coming to an end, and I have for you today, of course you've probably already seen it if you're a part of the Smash community, the final Smash Bros. Ultimate leak. We've had enough of these leaks because I would go, oh my god, they're all fake, they're never real. We're the first fighter pass are real, but I'm like, I'm sick of seeing all these leaks. Like, they're just getting people's hopes up, but we're here for mindless speculation, right? That's what we talk about. We talk about anything Smash Bros. Related on this channel. So here, in the spirit of Smash Bros. Ultimate ending, I present to you the final leak for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. So I will say, I don't know why you would click on this video if you don't want any spoilers. That doesn't make any sense to me. But just in case you're one of those people, here's a spoiler warning for you. Potential spoilers, because even though like it's probably fake, if you don't want to get your hopes up, just click off the video. Feel free to do whatever you'd like. Leave a dislike. I don't know why I keep saying that. See you later. Leave a dislike. No, don't. Don't leave a dislike, like the video. Anyways, I'm rambling on about nothing. So ready? Spoiler warning in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so if you don't know what the leak is, back around July, some dude posted that he claimed to be working for Disney. And he said, hey, you know what? Nintendo called. I work for Disney. And they requested to use a bunch of Kingdom Hearts music on October 5th for a digital event. I mean, like, there's nothing behind that. But that was posted in July for a digital event on October 5th. To get this right has to be some crazy coincidence, because how could you possibly guess that? There was nothing pointing to a Nintendo Direct. There was nothing pointing to the final Mr. Sakurai Presents video. If anything, people were speculating in December with the Game Awards. So, I mean, it could be true. I personally am of the opinion that no leaks are true, especially since I had a comment on one of my last few videos saying that something along the lines of they've done a really good job of keeping this whole Fighters Pass under wraps and kept it really secret. I can't imagine they'd let the final fighters slip. But then again, some dude working for Disney, it's possible. It's very, very possible. How hype would be if Sora was the last fighter, by the way? That would be crazy. But something I don't hear anybody talking about, which I think, let's assume this leak is real. Sora's coming to Smash Bros. They want to use Nintendo Kingdom Hearts music. Let's say it's real. Nobody is talking about the possibility of Sora becoming a Mii costume. We know Disney's difficult to work with, right? We know that it would be a problem to obtain rights for Sora. Maybe it wouldn't be so big if it was a Mii costume. And that's, honestly, for one of those deluxe Mii costumes, I could see them bringing Sora, just making him a sword fighter with the key. I don't know. Why isn't anybody talking about that? Everybody's getting their hopes up that Sora's the final fighter. I don't know. I don't buy it, and it's, let's say it is real, that doesn't mean the character's coming. What if it's a spirit? What if they just wanted to say, okay, here's a music pack for a cool game, anything can happen. That doesn't mean Sora's gonna be the character. If he was the character, everybody would be hype, everybody would be going crazy, that'd be fantastic, but that doesn't mean he's the character, and I'm just saying this, assuming that the leak is right. We've seen this before, people guessing correct dates, and guessing all this right stuff, and claiming that they work for this person. It could be true, but is it true? Most likely not. We gotta stop believing these leaks, guys, but I don't really have too much else to say about that. I'm just saying, like, nobody's talking about the possibility of this being a Mii costume. I honestly think that's more likely than Sora becoming a character, to be honest with you. Why not end the Mii waves off with a deluxe Mii costume? I don't know. And you get that, finally get that Sora representation. I don't know, guys. I would love to know what you think, but I don't think I have anything else to talk about this leak, but man, I just wanted to get a video out here talking about the final Smash Ultimate leak. Can you believe it, guys? We're gonna have to wait for the next Smash Bros. Game for another leak. Maybe we'll start diving into Nickelodeon All-Stars leaks. Who knows? But like I said, we talk about all things Smash Bros. Here. Mindless speculation. Remember, leaks, don't believe them. They mean nothing. Don't get your hopes up. We're gonna be happy together, whoever the final character is. At least the people on this channel. That's why you guys are awesome. Everybody's gonna love whatever character comes. I'm excited for it. Waluigi. I'm excited for Waluigi. Thank you so much for watching, guys. If you're new here and you enjoyed the content, please consider hitting the like button. It would help out the channel a ton. And subscribe if you'd like to see more content like this and Fortnite-related content. If you play Fortnite and you want to use my support creator code in the item shop, it is Clen-Goko, #AdIMA#EpicPartner. Follow me on TikTok or all my other channels, Discord server. Check the link in the description down below if you want to see any of that. Also, there will be a link in the description for Real Ember on Fiverr. If you're looking to be a YouTuber and make thumbnails, that's the way to go. Real Ember, they make all my thumbnails. Fantastic work. Go check it out if you're looking to make videos, guys. I would appreciate it. Thank you so much. Comment down below. What do you think? What do you think about the final leak? Is it going to be real? Could you imagine the final leak being a real leak? That'd be something else, dude. That would be really something else. Thank you, guys. Take care.